Dragon will be moving from International Docking Adapter 2, or IDA2, on the forward Harmony port to IDA3 on the Zenith, or space-facing Harmony port, in order to prepare for the arrival of a new crew and the upcoming delivery of new solar arrays this summer. With Crew Dragon making contact with the International Space Station's IDA3 at 6:08 a.m. Central Time, 11:08 GMT, while Station and Dragon were flying 261 statute miles in altitude just to the south of Japan.